There were some closely contested matches in the final qualification stages of badminton mixed doubles. A Group C encounter between Lin Guipu from China and Kim Gayun from Korea against Jun Wei Chiam from Malaysia and Ng Tsi Yao from Hong Kong promised to be an exciting match. This would decide who would go through to the last eight in the quarterfinals. The Korean-Chinese duo, wearing yellow, as a seeded pairing, were expected to win. But in the opening stages of the first game, Ng and Chiam pushed ahead. Lin and Kim managed to close the gap. They were playing here at 19 all. But Lin's shot went in the net, giving Ng and Chiam a game point. An excellent shot by the Chinese player kept the pair in the game. The score now 20 all. In badminton, the first team to 21, with a clear 2-point margin, wins. Lin and Kim lost the point, giving the advantage back to Ng and Chiam. Great play by the Malaysian. Ng and Chiam had won the game 22-20. In the second game, the pairs demonstrated some impressive athleticism. Watch this 31-shot rally, Lin playing some extraordinary defense shots. At 19-20, Ng and Chiam were set to cause an upset. Another incredible rally and they had won the match, qualifying for the quarterfinals ahead of the seeded pair. Later, a Group F match between seeded couple Shi Yuki from China and Australian Joy Lai against Brazilian Igor Coelho de Oliveira and Vladislava Lisner from Ukraine. The Chinese-Australian pair, wearing red and yellow, had won all their matches and were expected to do well here. The first game went to 19 all. But the seeded duo stayed calm under pressure and won the game 21-19. Shi and Lai had an easier progression through the second game. Lisner's shot went in the net, and Shi and Lai took the game 21-14. They won the match in two straight games and had earned a place in the quarterfinals.